as teams, but also as individuals. My team, for example, has lifted me up while I've been going through some challenges in my own personal life with cancer treatment from Duke, and they've been lifting me up so that I can keep working. That's what teams do throughout the hospital, and that's what we're doing to help people in the community now. Thank you, Duke Health.